America is going through a kind of vision test, an exam on how we view one another. Do we see only ourselves, or do we get the bigger picture? Those Gen Z types partying on the beach could use some corrective lenses. And for the TP hoarders, you know who you are. Seriously? On the other hand, hip hip hooray for the folks in the grocery stores and pharmacies and the people who resupply them. And for those on the front lines, nurses, paramedics, PAs, and doctors, gratitude is not a good enough word to express our appreciation. And also thanks to their families, who know with every patient comes some risk. Finally, to the social distance superstars, who realize keeping your distance is the best way to slow the virus. Indeed, our best expression of loving your neighbor. Maybe we should call it 2020 Vision. Harry Smith, NBC News.